today we are celebrating National Mammo Day, and we are just promoting how important it is to get your yearly screening mammogram every year, and really trying to make light of a very serious topic. We do have groups of women. We have sisters, we have best friends, larger groups that come in together and just kind of make an event, and kind of it's something that they do together yearly.